What's shaking, Hardwood Nation? I'm your online host, Billy Hartman, and joining me tonight to break down the Trimble-Miller game is Michael Gallo. The Tomcats snapped their two-game losing streak tonight, beating Miller 75-64. Michael, the Tomcat defense really stepped up tonight, forcing 22 turnovers.
Yeah, they played well all night tonight. Like I said, 22 turnovers, 11 steals. They full-court pressed all night tonight, and Miller just could never really get around it.
Now, Jacob Coons, he's a junior, and he played very well in this big win for them.
He did. He had 15 points, shooting 7-11 on the night. He also had 3 rebounds. He was just an all-around great player tonight for Trimble.
Coach Kurt Moore was also very impressed with the way Jacob Coons played tonight.
Third quarter, Jacob got some rest at halftime, and he came out in third quarter and was hitting the shots, and he was in a rhythm, and we tried to get him the ball and kissed the ball right there at the end of the game, and we got a little run there. So that was good for us.
Michael, one problem still haunting this Trimble Tomcat team, giving up the offensive glass.
Yeah, the last couple games, it's really been a problem for them. The opposing teams are getting offensive rebounds, leading to easy baskets, free throws. It's just something they got to work on in the upcoming games to continue the win.
Well, Trimble will look to go 4-2 on the year as they face the Federal Hawking Lancers this Friday night. Remember to join host Graham Fugazi and the rest of the Hardwood Heroes crew on Sunday, January 13th at 11:30 p.m. on WOUB. I know that seems like a long time away, but we got you covered. You can check us out on the web at woub.org/heroes, as well as like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter at Hardwood Heroes to satisfy that TVC basketball hunger. From Michael Gallo, I'm Billy Hartman, reminding you to be heroic.